Okay guys, we're starting off with the skills. We have the Z-skill, Control Area, and Levitate. Make sure to hold Z when casting Control Area to have a wider range. If done correctly, it is almost as big as this island. X-skill Levitate also has short cooldown, almost 2 seconds. If I'm not mistaken, we'll have any item or accessory, so we're gonna take advantage of that. Also guys, make sure to aim your X-skill properly so that you won't need to lure your enemies again. Okay? Okay, damage is also good, so there will be no problems grinding early game with this fruit. Target level here in the first island is level 16 for me, but if you want 15, that's enough. Here are the stats. Melee defense 5, block force 38, next top marine fortress. So here guys, our target, Galley Pirates.
Wait a minute!
Just joking, lure chief petty officers jump here on this building. There you go, and you're just going to spam your X skill. Again guys, remember this, mobs has no long range attacks, not like the Galley Pirates, so you won't be having any problems of them damaging you. See that guys? Since you damaged them, they will go directly back to you. And just keep killing them with your levity, okay? I hope everything is clear here. So we will be grinding here. We will take advantage of this until you reach level 65. Once you reach that level, stat check first. Here we go. Melee defense 30, blocks roots 135. Next up, desert. Our first target here is the desert bandits. Guys, technique, just go on top of this area. There you go. And spam your levity. This building will serve as a net. Check it out, guys. X skill, they'll almost stay on their paces. And that's it. Grinding will be a lot easier. Check this out. Levitate. Just keep on spamming levitate and that's it. Okay? So we're gonna grind here until level 75. And after that, moving on to the next mob, the desert officers. So guys, same strategy with that. Just lure 4. There you go. And use your levitate. Guys, you don't need to care even if they will go all around because they will go back to the spawn point which is just near you. Okay? So no problems here. Grind until level 90. Okay, next up, Frozen Village. Target here, snow bandits. Guys, same concept, same strategy. High ground, use your X skill, and that's it. Okay? At 105, our next target will be the boss in this island, Yeti. So, technique here is you're gonna lure him, and again, high ground. There you go, just keep using X skill. Guys, to be honest, it's very easy to grind this fruit. There you go, so no problems with that. Target level here is level 120. Another stat check. Melee defense 50, blocks fruits 260. Next up, the Marine Fortress. Again, we are back here. What with the same mob? Here you go, Chief Petty Officers. We're gonna defeat them until Master 150. So that we will be unlocking our C skill, the Echo Knife, and go straight to beating Vice Admirals. There you go. Don't worry, let me show you the Echo Knife. Here it is. It really looks cool, guys. Popping the Vice Admiral into pieces, and then you can use your X skill. There you go, spam your X skill if you want. Guys, we're gonna start doing server hop here until we reach level 220. Again, 220. Meaning we will be leveling lots of times here. Okay? So at level 220, again, stat check, 100 mil defense, block force 460. Next up is the prison. And I will introduce you my strategy here, the trap strat. So guys, I'm gonna lure all three bosses inside this area and just keep spamming the levitate. Don't worry about the impact of this attack because again, they're in a closed area. So there you go, just keep using your X skill until you defeat them. Just gauge, guys, when will you get the quest for each boss, okay? So here, you're the grind until level 350. And after that, next island is the Magma Village. Obviously, our target here is the boss, Magma Admiral. For the tip, listen guys, if you want to damage him, keep spamming your levitate in front of him. But if you want him to get closer to you, use your X skill on his back. There you go. See that guys, it's in front of me. Use your Echo Knife and that's it. Very easy, right? There you go. And then use your X skill again. Spam it in front of him until your Echo Knife cooldowns. Okay. As you can see, it's very easy to defeat this boss. There you go. Echo Knife. Boom, and levitate. Okay, so just keep doing this server hop until our target level, and that is level 425. Okay, so once you reach this level, stat check, 175 mil defense, blocks for 925. Next island is the underwater city. Target, fishman lord only. So for the technique, if you want, you can lure him with your echo knife, which really looks good, and then a wall strap. That's it guys, spam your X skill, don't worry, you won't get hit here. And also don't forget to use your echo knife if you really want to use it, because it really looks cool, right? Okay, so again, target level here is 500. Next up, Skylands. Upper Sky, Whisper. So here, you cannot use the Stone Strap because of the impact of your levitate. So you need to keep on dodging. Dodge, X skill, and that's it. Okay? I hope everything's clear. There you go, keep on grinding here. Gamer Gnome, what is the target level? Target level here is level 625. Alright. I checked before I move on to the next island. Build defense to 50. Lost roots 1,375. Next up, Fountain City. And our only target here is the Galley Pirates. Don't worry guys, they're very easy to defeat. I swear they grind here lots of levels. Target level is 775. And after that, make sure to do the prison quest. After that, head to the middle town. By the way guys, a new skill, teleport at master 250, here it is. Time to talk to experienced captain, and he will then send us to the second sea. Okay, back to grinding for soul pirates. Guys, technique here, just look for high ground. There you go, jump on this building, and same strategy with the vice admiral. Spam your levitate. When dealing with multiple enemies, I don't suggest you using the echo knife, okay? There you go, so keep on grinding here until level 925. No, okay, after that, next up, green zone, target is Fajita Fujitora. This boss is very easy to defeat. Just spam your levitate, same with other mobs. Guys, because of your levitate, he won't be able to cast his skills because of the distance. So you can defeat it without getting damage. There you go, guys. Again, very easy. One more thing, we will be unlocking our V skill in this area, the Gamma Rush. One of the most beautiful attacks in this game. Check it out, guys. Wow, she looks good. There you go, boom. Anyways, guys, our target here again is level 1000. There you go. After that, checking our stats first, melee defense 350, block speed 2303. Next up, snow mountain, target, snow troopers. So guys, you can use your gamma rush as long as you love me. Just joking guys, as long as you want it. Okay, so you can grind here until level 1950. After that, hot and cold. There you go, target here is smoke admiral. Please take note that we've skipped almost all mobs here except for this one because, again, this is the easiest one to grind. We're gonna server up here at level 1250, guys. Believe me, if you follow this strategy, you will grind really fast. Okay, so once you reach that level, next up, the cursed ship. Target here is a ship deckhands. Again, high ground is our friend. Check this out, guys. If your enemy has no long reach attack and you are a control user, grinding will be a lot easy, okay? Okay, so at level 1350, there you go. We're gonna leave this area, guys. I don't suggest you using this if you're in a hurry. There you go. Stat check. Melee, 550 defense, 1050 blast force max, okay? Next up, Ice Castle, target Arctic Warriors. So guys, you spam your levitate. This mob has long range attacks, so you need to dodge them. Also, one more tip, if you see their HP this low, you can burst them with your V-Skill, okay? Just to end it more dramatically, there you go. Okay guys, so target level here is level 1400. And after that, you can start defeating the Ice Admiral. Guys, just do wall strat. There you go, this area guys is the best area to do wall strat. Just keep on using your X skill. Spam it until you defeat him. There you go, no worries. Guys, if you're enjoying my guides and tips, please make sure to subscribe, okay? Okay, so that's it. Our target level here is level 1475. After that, we are now heading to the final island. Oh, the library key. You can use this to open this library and get the death step if you want. Make sure you have the requirements, okay? Okay, so next up, final island is the Forgotten Island. Guys, target here is a Tide Keeper. So guys, same with Fajita's strategy, you're just gonna use your X skill. Check this out guys, he cannot go near me and use his own skills. So that's it. We're gonna spam our X skill until you reach level 1500. There you go. So once you reach that level, you can start doing the Coliseum quest. And also beat Indra, no actually half HP for Indra, fight him. And then after that, you can head to the green zone, talk to Mr. Captain. And guys, finally, we've reached third sea, congratulations. Back to grinding for our first target, the Pirate Millionaires. Guys, just use your X-Killer Levitate, same with the Arctic Warriors. Listen guys, we're gonna skip lots of mobs here, okay? Target level is 1,675. After that, Hydra Island. And we will go directly to the Island Empress. The boss in this island, the fourth technique, is the Wall Strat again. I think guys, once they remove this strategy, I will need to find a new way to grind faster, okay? But as long as it's here, there you go, just use your X-Skill. Very easy. Lower X-Skill, X-Skill. And if you want, you can defeat him using your Echo Knife or your Gamma Rush, okay? Okay, so Gamer Home, what is our target level here? For us, it's 1750, but I reached 51. Okay guys, melee is 550 defense, 2253, blast foot max. Next up, grade 3. And our target here is the Kill Admiral. And for our strategy guys, just use your teleport here on the high ground and then again spam your levity. This is the easiest way to do it, but if you get used to use your levity, you can defeat him face to face. Just don't let him get near you and that's it, okay? Okay, so at 1,800, we are leaving this area. Guys, final stat check. Defense max, blast force max. And from now on, all stats will go to melee. Okay, next up, Turtle Island. Target, fishermen, captains only. We're gonna skip all the mobs here, including the bosses. Just trust me, this will make your grinding really fast. Guys, you can also defeat the forest pirates if you want. Aside from that, follow this strategy, okay? Goal level is level 1,975. Next up, Haunted Castle. Target, reborn skeletons. Strategy, high ground. Yes, all you need to do is lure 4. Jump here. I'm gonna show you a better recording. There you go, here guys. Then just use your X skill. Don't worry, they will go back to where you are. There you go. And use your X skill again. Okay? So that's it guys. Keep on grinding here until you reach level 2075. After that, Seal Streets. First target, Peanut Scouts. Guys, don't worry, they're easy to feel at this point. But it will be kinda hard because of the trees and the buildings here. So make sure to aim properly. Ergo, target level here is 2,200. Third up, next up, the K-Clan. So here guys, our target is the Cookie Crafters only. So for the technique, just jump here. Again, high ground. Use your X skill. There you go, spam. And that's it guys, very easy. They cannot damage you because they don't have any long range attacks. Okay? So keep on grinding here. Again, another 100 levels and we will leave this area when we reach level 2,300. After that, final island, the Chocolate Land. But gamer, how about the North Pole? Guys, I tried grinding there, but there are too many buildings and it's really hard. So guys, I suggest you stay on the Chocolate Land until 2,450. So guys, off to the Cocoa Warriors. There you go. Guys, I suggest here to level up 75 times. Yes, 2,375. Or if you want, you can stay here until 2,400. So it really depends to you. After that, we are moving on to the next mob. The Tendir Rebels. So I'm gonna show you how to defeat them. Just lure 4 at a time. There you go. And jump here on this mountain and use your X skill. Spam, levitate until you defeat them. So guys, this is the way how to grind with these mobs. And we will reach max level here. And for those who don't know, max stats is 2,450 right now. Okay. So that's it for this video guys. See you tomorrow on the Race V4 Awakening. Finally, I hope that they reveal it. Again, to all the viewers, subscribers, supporters, I really appreciate y'all. This is GamerNum.